All right, for all of those that are on this calendar, I just called. The negotiated plea deadline date is October 2nd. Now, for many cases on the calendar, your negotiated plea deadline passed in July. And so, I assume those are going to be open-ended plea since the negotiated plea deadline has passed. But nevertheless, if you're going to close your case prior to trial, you need to plan on October 2nd. With that, if you're here on the misdemeanor calendar and you've already answered the calendar, and that's all you have for the court today, I'm going to excuse you. If you're represented by the public defender, you might want to hang out in the hallway for just a minute until Mr. Turk can step out there and talk to you. I need to call another calendar first and let him answer that, and then he can step out and talk to you. Okay? But if you want to go ahead and step out, or answer the calendar, you're free to go. All right, now we're going to the felony calendar. Nydia Tisdale.
We're ready, Jim.
Good morning, Your Honor.
Mr. Harvey filed a conflict letter. He has requested a continuance from this calendar call, and it be reset on another calendar call. The case was previously set for trial in August. Mr. Harvey, because of his trial schedule, is substantial, had over conflicts. And so it was continued from there. We're still waiting on the trial date. I've been working with Mr. Harvey to try to accommodate that. His schedule is, like I said, I'm not undermining the substantial his conflicts.
All right, Ms. Tisdale, I'm gonna leave it on the calendar for now, because this is just for calendar call. I know your attorney filed a motion to continue the calendar call, but I don't know if that's necessary. We'll leave it on the calendar. He can file a motion for continuance if he has a conflict. I'm gonna encourage Mr. Greer, you and Mr. Harvey, y'all get together and see October 2nd. I'm gonna have another judge here, senior judge, and that might be a perfect time to try and try Ms. Tisdale's case if Mr. Harvey's available that week.
Oh, I'm literally at his pleasure when it comes to trying this case.
Well, I'm gonna ask my office to try to contact him. If you'll contact him as well, Ms. Tisdale, if you'll contact him as well, he very well may have older cases that take precedence, but if he doesn't have trial that week, then that might be a good time to try to get this case resolved by trial.
Thank you, Your Honor.
All right.